A British stop-motion animated movie starring a bunch of people that are obsessed with cheese. That sounds a little familiar, actually. The Box Trolls. Okay, so The Box Trolls is a new animated feature done by the same people that did Coraline and Paranorman. I really like both those movies. It's about these little creatures called Box Trolls that come up in the middle of the night and they steal little trinkets and treasures from the trash so they can build things because they're inventors. And then there are some people like in the upper class of the human world that just don't like The Box Trolls for some reason. They're like, oh yes, they're disgusting. And there's this one creepy dude who really wants to be in with the upper class people. He wants to eat cheese with them all. Cheese is a big thing with their town, apparently. And so he's told if he hunts down all the Box Trolls, then he gets to be with them, so that's what he's gonna do. And then there's this little kid who the Box Trolls look after, and he thinks he's a Box Troll, but he's actually not. It's kind of like Tarzan, a little bit. Kind of. And on the whole, I thought The Box Trolls was a really fun movie. Okay, first of all, with a stop-motion animated movie, I have to touch on the animation, because holy crap, this is awesome. Just watching this movie, you really get the sense that everyone involved with this project put just all of their time and effort into this. It's like when you watch something like Labyrinth from the 80s, when everything was all practical effects, there were no CGI, and you're just like, yeah, these people really did put a lot of love into their project. That's awesome. There were a couple scenes where the animation was just a little choppy, but I mean, a couple scenes in a 100-minute long movie. These people are dedicated to their craft, and it really shows in the final product. And the voice acting also was really good. There were a couple characters where I could tell I knew the voice, but I wasn't sure who was voicing them. And then the credits came on, and I was like, oh, that's really cool. Yeah, I recognize him. Oh, Ben Kingsley, Steve Bloom, Nick Frost, Simon Pegg. That's awesome. Now, I thought the movie at the start was a little slow. I mean, the animation still looks really cool, and that was what was keeping me engaged. But I didn't find myself that engaged in the story. I didn't see how the villain's motives were really driving him, because the villain's motives are he wants to eat cheese with people with white hats. Like, why? I know it's probably some big thing with the culture and the town and everything, but just when you're watching it on screen, you're kind of just like, okay, I guess this is important to you. But towards the end of the movie, it got really cool, really exciting. The villain actually did turn into a pretty awesome villain. I mean, his motives don't really change at all, but I guess what he's doing when he's trying to get the Box Trolls is just a lot more interesting and a lot more exciting. Because again, his motives are he wants to eat cheese with people. It sounds ridiculous when I say it, and in the movie, it does seem just that ridiculous. I don't think this movie is quite as good as Coraline and Paranorman were. Because Coraline and Paranorman, I feel like the pacing was just awesome from start to finish. I was really engaged from the beginning all the way to the end. The Box Trolls had that really awesome animation to keep you interested through the entire thing, but plot-wise, the first half hour of the movie kind of dragged on a little too much for me. This movie also has some really creepy and disturbing imagery, especially with the Box Trolls, and just the claymation in general looks a little spooky, but I like movies like this. I did see one or two kids leave the theater during the movie, and that is awesome. This is one of those movies that kids can watch now, it'll totally freak them out, and then they watch them later as an adult, and they're nostalgic, and they're like, oh yeah, that was actually a cool movie. Yeah, it'll probably scar the kids a little bit, but they will grow from the experience. So The Box Trolls is a really good movie. It's got great animation, cool voice acting. It does take a little while to really get going, but you have the animation to keep you interested up to that point. So I'm giving The Box Trolls a B-. I am really glad I saw it, and you guys should check it out, because it's really cool. So have you guys seen The Box Trolls? What did you guys think of it? Comment down below with your thoughts on the movie, and thanks so much for watching this video, guys. If you guys liked it, you can click subscribe to see more.